Marie Antoinette, made in 2006, is rated 6.5 on IMDb plot summary. A retelling of France's iconic but ill-fated queen, Marie Antoinette, from her betrothal and marriage to Louis XVI at 15, to her reign as queen at 19, and ultimately the fall of Versailles. This drama and history film was written by Sofia Coppola and directed by Sofia Coppola. Made on a budget of $40 million, this movie made $61 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, rumor, scandal, fame, revolution.